The interrogator, or shoulder internal rotation stretch, is a great exercise to try to increase the ability for your shoulder to internally rotate. You want to grab a towel, and with one hand of the shoulder that you want to be stretching, you are going to grab the towel with your hand and then drape it across the opposite shoulder. With the opposite hand, you are going to be gently pulling forward to try to bring your hand back behind your back. You want to make sure as you are doing the stretch to stop where you feel a mild to moderate stretch in the front of the shoulder, and also be cautious not to let your shoulder come forward. You want to maintain a proper posture with your trunk and also not lean your shoulder forward or let your elbow come out from your body. You want to hold this position for approximately 10 seconds and repeat this for 2 minutes.